Hello everyone and welcome back to some more Elden Ring. And what did I say I was going to do in the end of the last episode? I was going to make my way into here. I think it's about time. So let's just get on with it. Right, okay. Time to move on. It's been ages since I've been this way. I'm just trying to remember. Alright, let's just go. We're going to make our way up there. Am I going to take it nice and slow? Hopefully my lap... Oh, what was that? Where did that come from? Someone's casting it. I was just about to say, hopefully my laptop's gonna make it through the whole recording, because I just had about 45 minutes of it not working at all, telling me that the hard drive wasn't installed. I think it's been sat without any charge for so long that it couldn't provide enough power to the unit to actually work, because it's been off for a week. We have been enjoying my summer holidays with my children, not playing anything, doing anything, and it's been sat unplugged for so long. I don't think it liked it. I had actually intended to play start Resident Evil 8 in VR, but kind of all went out the window. By the time I got it working again, I'm like, I ain't got time for that now. So I thought I'd play a bit of Elden Ring instead. Better be something really good here. I mean, these are quite good because they're just bankable runes you can use whenever you want. They come in really handy. But I want something a bit juicier. What's that over there? Preferably something to help me get past this magic that's getting spammed. Guess we just got to go for it. Oh, I thought I saw something over here. Like a tunnel. No. What on earth is spamming this? The hell is spamming this magic? I don't like this at all. I want to go explore, but I think it's too dangerous to. Yeah, I can't. I'm going to have to deal with this and stop this from happening. if I can. Oh, this is the place with the hands. I know about this place. I remember watching PlayStation Access. And they had a challenge where they had to try and kill as many hands as they possibly could. Or something along those lines. The spider hands. Oh, I was wondering when I'd get here. Yeah, they come out the ground and everything. They drop down, yes. Yes, I was wondering when I'd get this place. Now, where do I want to go though? That's the thing. Should I explore this side first? Look at the size of that! Oh, it looks horrible! But this weapon seems to make, you know, do good. Oh, look, there we go. Let's. This weapon seems to be a good choice for this area. So we're going to go with it. Friend or foe? I'd say foe. Oh yeah. So I get up there. Oops. Oh, if I just did a tiny bit more damage. Tiny bit more damage. Gotta take out most of these in one hit. I can hear a glittering thing. Oh, get lost. Come back to you. So these are magic traps. Why is it always a dead end? Yeah, there's only ever been one hidden door I've seen in this entire game so far. I don't want to drop down here because, well, it's hand glore down there. I'll have to go round and take them out. So we're going to do that. I'm wondering if it's worth putting a shield on that might be more magic resistant. No, doesn't matter. I'm gonna stick with what I've got then. Do I want to summon? Why not? Oh. Oh. I see you're handy. I like the pickups. This is where you go to farm for your special stones. Come on. Damn it. I can see it. I knew it was there. I knew it was there. I had to take the bait. Oh god. I had to. Really? They are quite squishy enemies though. They're not as... Oh, that's the wrong one. They're not as tanky as I thought they'd be. They do take quite a bit of damage. Oh, slightly better magic, but... Would you sacrifice 100% physical defense? I wouldn't. What was the other thing I picked up? This one. One of the sorceries of the Carian royal family conjures a magic greatsword to impale foes. Charging strength lengthens the initial step in. Sorcery forms a counterpart to the Carian Greatsword, highly lethal when used against single foes riding alone. And then I've got this one here. A record of crafting techniques left by a glintstone craftsman who served the academy contains information on foe sorceries such as they were called, requiring the lodge to craft the following freezing pot. And I need to start mixing these because apparently you don't actually use these up when you mix them. I need to start using physics. Is that what they're called? If I remember correctly, I read it that I was too afraid to use them because I didn't want to use up my resources in case I needed them for a boss. But apparently, they don't actually get used up. I saw ya. So, where am I? Ah, yeah. I'm not going to go that way just yet. I want to basically check out this entire courtyard. Oh, there's a big one. There's a big one. You. Get down there. Why did it lock onto that enemy? Oh, really? So, don't we sneak in there then? Looks like you should be able to destroy that, to be honest. Any way in from above? Another side? No. Up above, surely. We've got to go up and drop down somehow. There, look. Alright, so I've been around here. Is this, this is where I came in? I think so. Oh yeah. Just taking it slow. Jump through my shield. That's a big one, isn't it? What are these rimmed crystal buds? Crafting materials. No, thank you, not today. Oh, come on. Get there. I'm wary of trap. Certain there was another little one somewhere. I'll get rid of this one. You got that one? Well done. No, there was another big one over here. missed. That one there. Oh, it's just evil. Look at it. Oh, really? Come off it. Nice. Is that? No. Is there another one? There's quite a few here. Using magic. I'll come off it. Damn it, got too greedy. Can't be too greedy in this game because it will punish you. I think I've nearly done all the bottom half of the courtyard. But there is another door I need to check. Okay. I think I saw another door. It might be the one I've already checked, but I'm not sure. Pretty sure I've cleared out everything down here, so I think it was that door I saw. Yeah. Let's just have a quick run around, see if there is anything else. No. Now, do I heal up or just keep going? Kind of feel like it's probably a good idea to just keep going at this point. Well, my laptop's still going, so I think I'm good. But I might just stop and double check, so give me a second. Yeah, recording's good. Yeah. So I thought I did all the way over here. But I can see more hands, so we're going to go and deal with these. My summon's gone, damn it. Seem to have a very clear way of defeating these now. It works really well. Still, don't get... Oh, I can hear another one of them things. Where is it? It's probably above me. Up there. Okay. Yeah, I can't summon now. Try surprise attack. Get rid of them. Get rid of the small ones, just so that they don't get in the way when I'm fighting the bigger ones. Oh, I'm just hoping there's a grace in there. Oh, I can summon now. Only I can't, because I'm out of magic. Well, I'm not out of magic, I just don't have enough to summon my friend. Oh, okay. Oh, that was stupid. Should have just waited for the attack. Is there anything left here? I think I've cleared this area, whole area out now. What does this say? No hidden path ahead, but praise the message. Oh, for God's sake. Likely regret. Trail ahead. Liar ahead. Liar ahead. Thing is, the people that are like lying, putting messages down saying, you know, hidden wall and then it's not, you're just kind of ruining it, really. It's kind of pointless, it's not funny. Well, that reminds me, don't I have a painting of some sort that leads you to treasure? You have to find where it is in the world. Here, resurrection painting, prophecy. I probably end up looking them up, to be honest, and I'll probably just look these up. Lady Rani, we have waited, long awaited you. I pray for your house's swift revival. May the full moon shine upon Caria. Well, Lady Varney's in a keep, isn't she? She's busy looking after a egg of some sort. Grace ahead. Oh, yes, please. Please, please, please. We need it. Yay! Any NPCs in here? Smithing stone. Can't help but think something's going to drop down on me, even though there's a Grace in this room. Wow, look, there is an item up there. But I don't think I can get up there from here. It's going to be an outside jobby. Probably be from here. Right, so I am going to rest. Because I need to recover my flasks. And I'm going to mix one of these if I can. Oh, have I got one already? Significantly negates damage in mixed physic. And temporarily boosts lightning attacks in mixed physic. That sounds quite nice. Or you could just do that. So negate damage and increase HP. But then don't I need... Where is it? Equipment. There. Okay, we'll just, that'll do for now. Let's have a look. Ah, here we are. So... Fingers. Yes, lots of fingers. Oh, hello. Nice, thank you. That was cool. His bolt gave me the rebound. Be wary of right. Oh, hello. To find where I need to go. We're taking on all at once. Where do I need to go? There. This is the way to drop down into that building and get some goodies. Joy ahead. Well, there better be. But I've got a feeling we're going to see some... Yeah, look, that's where you jump down to there. Then to there. I don't know about there. Definitely not that way. Time for... For God's sake. How do you like it? Item and then be wary of enemy. I wish I'd read that one first. Right, I swear this is the... Oh, okay. Gotta be that way. Geronimo, I guess. Oh my god. I pressed circle to jump. Whoops. I pressed circle to jump. I don't believe it. Oh, that was so dumb. Am I gonna get... No, it's fine. Yeah, here we go. Drop. No nasties. Down here. Can't see anything. That's not to say they won't appear. Sword of Night and Flame. That sounds awesome. Requires 25 int and 24 int and faith. Wow. Stories. Astrologers who preceded the sorcerers established themselves in the mountaintops that nearly touched the sky and considered the fire giants their neighbors. Night and Flame stance. Hold the sword level and prepare to cast a sorcery. Follow up with a normal attack to cast the Night Comet sorcery. Or a strong attack to sweep forward with a burst of flames. That sounds awesome. Kind of makes me want to put a few levels into int now. Well, we'll just unlock that. And then we'll go back up here. Anything else? No. Oops, wrong button. Ah, yeah. Forgot, you can't jump back. I just fast travel. Alright, let's go. Only got enough for another level up. Right, I need to go that way again. Now, I think it said be wary of taking on all at once. So, basically don't. Behind. Yeah. You're behind. Oops. Ah. Damn it. Whoa. This is actually turning into a bit more of a problem than I thought it would be. Don't you dare. I'll stop that. Okay. Oh, this is a boss. That's going to be a hell of a run back. Oh, yeah. What's in here, then? No enemy ahead. That's just a dead end. Be wary of down. Oh. Guess I could come back. Go down there and warp. Run through. Be annoying, but I can do it. Nothing there. Ah! An item. Zoink. Anything? Nope. More hands. Oh. No. Strong foe ahead. It's one of them. No. Oh, come off it. Oh, I actually had bit of a frog in my throat there. It's better be worth it. Well done, therefore, healing. Well done. Alright, okay, let's check the other path actually, because if I drop down there, I'm gonna have to walk back. Let's see what the hands are guarding. Wow. Oh, really? Oh. Love a required ahead. Oh, for the whip. God. Seriously. Souls players really that thirsty? Everything is a butt joke or a sex joke of some sort. Fortnite. Didn't expect Fortnite. Really? Okay. I haven't been over that side. Over this side here. I don't think I can get to that. Well, not yet, anyway. Do you know what? I'm so close to a level up. I think I'm going to use some items and just get it. Hoping that gives me enough. Probably need to use one more, really. Yeah, damn it. How many runes was I off? 5 runes, I think. So we're going to go for more mind, a bit more FP so I can use some more magic. Or do I want faith? Because that will actually increase the damage of my weapon output, which is good. It's probably best for me right now, actually. Yeah. Probably work on pumping faith up to 20. How'd you get up there? There's a ladder. You're going to have to come from here, aren't you? Which means getting through this place. Okay, it's fine. Now, do you reckon I can run this, or is that too risky? Too risky. Really? I was right there. Hang on, going the wrong way. Come on. Oh god. Do I just run it? This could be a mistake. Bye. Oi. Leave me alone. Bye. Oh, look, a grace. Head ahead. Copy done. Did just see a wolf out there. I'm hoping that's not a vicious wolf. Right, I want to check something quick. Because it's usually good to check underneath the elevators. Although that does look like that's certain death. Just do that. Yeah, there's nothing there. I'm gonna have to wrap this episode up soon. Oh. I need to change that. Because whatever that is, I keep doing it. Friendly or foe? Guessing foe. on, we get another one of these. That's a big wolf. I was gonna say that is a big wolf. Big wolf. Yeah, I need to get down there. That way. No. More like down there. To the top of there. I kind of want to go back now and use that, because... Dog? Dog? No. Well, you can't go this way anyway. I was hoping there'd be an NPC or something. Well, I haven't met one. I think I've got enough of these things to increase my thing. Yeah, add a charge. Yes! Nice. Now, Wolf's back. I'll leave him. Didn't mean to do that. God, these wolves are getting serious. They've gone from being things you can just take out quite easily. It's a chunky boys. Oh. Oh dear. See if I can cheese him from up here. That's nice. Giving me the grease. So you're gonna need this because you're gonna get a load of magic in your face. Telling me. I'm guessing the idea is that you come up here and you can sneak around. Oh, that's so clever. Except... Didn't fool you, did I? I don't have to deal with him. Unless I accidentally aggro him while I'm up here. really. Thing is, I don't believe these people, because there's so many of them lie. I can hear something. It sounds like it's on the other side of here, though. Or on the top of there. Although this one might be right. Because I'm not seeing anything. Nothing down there. Do I check? It's still worth me checking. I can't trust any message. Look, there you go. Item. So they lied. I'm going to go back round. And then I'm going to finish up when I get to a point that I feel is worth finishing at. I want to get past this bit. Or at least die, I guess. And avoid him. Should really use this. Oh, there you go. Boss fight. Behold, regret. Really? Seek edge. Oh no, get off it. Ah, but there is. No. Really? That's a one-way trip, though. Do I just go and fight the boss, or do I try this? I don't know. Well, I know it's there. I might come back for that. Should we give the boss one go? See how I get on. Or do I save it for the next episode? I might save it for the next episode. Time for boss, therefore try light. Oh, the boss is through there. Okay. Try death. This looks like the boss arena, though, to be honest. Surely. But there's clearly the... that's clearly the fog gate. I've got no summons to join with me. Because I haven't met anyone. Maybe I need to drop down there and I'll find someone who I can summon in this fight. No item ahead. I still don't believe you. Offer grace, giant. I can still hear that thing. And there's a giant there. Well, lots of people have died, so... Oh, okay. Oh, what? Loretta's great bow. Royal Knight Loretta. Ash of War Loretta Slash. Oh, I'm so glad I did that now. Woo! That was amazing. How much? Oh, not enough to... I might as well use items to level up one more. Why not? And actually, let me just check. So it's empty because I've used it. Ah, yes. Cool. So it doesn't use it up. Yeah, it's back. Nice. Okay, well, I'll be using that more often now. Don't know why I didn't in the first place. I was, as I said, I was concerned that I would lose the items. I need to check how much I need for a level before I actually start pumping this stuff. There we go. All right, there we go. Wow, that was cool. Thank you very much for watching, guys. I'll catch you on the next episode. That was glorious. And still doing the beckon. Right, this needs to go. Oh, is it that one?
Hey.
No. Beckon. How is that even... I do. There we go. Thanks for watching. Catch you on the next episode. Bye.